she definitely has her reservations about him. You know, initially she's excited to try and be on the mission, but very quickly kind of thinks, hang on, this is, something doesn't add up here. This guy is not quite what he's all cracked up to be. And she sees through the the facade or the sort of, you know, the bigger lie. She doesn't know why, but eventually she figures that out. But also, I think, yeah, his approach to things definitely bothers her.